Today we're going to go over setting important metadata within a PDF using Adobe Acrobat. This includes things like setting the title, the author, subject, and keywords of our file. Additionally, we're going to learn how to validate the language of our document. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right into the video. To check our document metadata, I'm first going to select the File button in the top left corner, and then select Properties. From here, this is going to show what the current document properties are for this file. And in this example, I'm going to set the title as the first heading level 1 of our document. And that's going to be the evolution and impact of professional wrestling. And the author is the accessibility guy. And the subject is going to be what exactly is this document. And I'm going to say this is a blog post. And then our keywords are going to be some specific keywords that are just from this document that might help with SEO or other types of navigation. So I'm going to say impact of pro wrestling, accessibility, sample document. This is a good opportunity to remind you to hit that like and subscribe button. Now back to the video. And then one final thing, I want to set the language. Actually, I just want to validate what it is. I'm going to select the Advanced tab, and in the bottom section, under Reading Options, I have the ability to change the language. Obviously, this is English, but if there was primarily Spanish in the document, I would want to change it to ES or whatever language is the primary language of the file. Obviously, in this example, this is English, so I'm going to leave it as EN and select OK. Let's run the accessibility checker to validate our work. And it looks like everything is passing. If we still had a title failed under the document accessibility checker, I would simply right-click the error and select fix, and that would automatically apply the title from the properties into this window here. So that's how you set the metadata. Now that you learned how to set the metadata of your PDF, you might be trying to make the rest of your document accessible. If you would rather have a pro do it, this is something that I offer as an accessible document service, and you can find out more information by clicking the link of this video. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert, and thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.